is like each other as people.
Who is one of the most amazing actors in the world, and I love him dearly. He's just great.
Yeah, we came together.
Did you really?
Absolutely.
Yeah. Very cool.
And Leo and I always had a laugh together. We always got on incredibly well. I thought, oh, how am I going to work with this beautiful man who's such a brilliant actor? And I met him, and he's so lovely and down to earth and normal and so good at what he does. But it was actually never about that. It was a real brother-sister thing. We were very, very, very close and really stuck together.
Oh, I love Sarah.
Good old classic.
Just because you did it more times than anyone could ever imagine.
He said that I was the best kiss he'd ever had on screen.
Fantastic. I keep saying it, but it's the truth. We use the fact that we've been such good friends through the years to our advantage. There's definitely a comfort level that we have between us. And, you know, we challenge each other as actors.
You open the door.
I love him with all my heart, and I am just so honored to be able to stand by his side and to say, you know, he is the best actor of this generation, and I should be so lucky. And the friendship that we have developed over the years, and the trust that we have, really made a huge difference when it came to playing.
Entirely way too comfortable with the whole situation. I don't know, I felt like we've done this a thousand times before.
Win. Him win.
Her win.
Incredible men who are such special people in my world. Leo, I'm so happy I can stand here and tell you how much I love you and how much I've loved you for 13 years. I love you with all my heart.
Love you, babe. Congrats again.
Thank you. He's an actor. He's a brilliant actor. He gave the best performance he's ever given in his life. In playing Frank.
He's my homie.
And you know, now I'm 33 and he's still 22. And
you're here in my heart. Still as beautiful and radiant as she was the day I met her.
Everybody wants you to be a couple, you know.
He's a pro, you know. Yeah. We've been through a lot together.